phase of the Ottoman Empire period, they decided to build a city mosque.
Okay.
Actually, the first idea was to be to build 20 different mosques.
Okay.
But the city council decided to build a mosque with 20 domes.
Ini 20
20 menara. They decided to build a big one.
Ulama mana itu?
So it is from the time of Yıldırım Bayezid Sultan.
Okay.
1396 1399. Only in 3 years they finished. Especially after the great victory of Nibolu battle. As a victory monument, you know, they built it, and one minaret donated by the Sultan himself. All right, so inside, right in the center, there is a beautiful great pool. Okay, and 20 domes, 2 minarets. It is accepted as the biggest domed mosque from that time, 14th century. Inside, we will see a beautiful Isnik tile mihrab and a beautiful walnut inlaid minber and the curtain of Kaaba on the left. Okay, beautiful mosques, enjoy it. So, we have still 20 minutes. Group photo. But we will stay here.